Next performance is entitled Cold Coffee and Cocaine. Any takers for this one? Interesting title. I'll give it that. Captain, start this off. I see a lot of C's. Cold Coffee and Cocaine. I just thought of Captain. Go.
I'm sure Prince would have loved this track to be in his officially released canon, Cold Coffee and Cocaine. The song itself, it seems to me like an acoustic version of Chlorine Bacon Skin. It's the same voice, it's the same persona, it's the same idea, it's that same comedy vibe, but it's just Prince talking to himself. Is this the one where he just goes through trying to find rhyming words about a house and a mouse? And that, to me, that is hilarious. You know, out of every track on this album, this is the one that seems like totally made up on the fly. And he even says at one point, what rhymes with house? And I just burst out laughing when I heard that. I thought that was so funny. And then he goes on about a mouse and the grandfather mouse and just...
He comes back to it. That's what's funny about it. He's like, what rhymes with house? And then like, it's like 30 seconds later, he's like, suddenly it hits him. It's like, oh, the little black mouse. Like,
it's hilarious. Like for this whole album, you know, it's marketed as, oh, it's an intimate look at Prince, you know, and going through the songwriting process. This track out of all of them shows that, I think, especially when it comes to the lyrics, because he's just off the top of his head in that ridiculous voice. It's just hilarious. If I'm going to rank it, this has got to be fourth best track on the album.
Over Wednesday, I'm floored.
Yes.
Flooring me.
Wednesday I think is better than this because there's not much to this. It's just a bluesy thing. There's not much there, but it's just his vocal, his lyrics that he comes up with. That's what's hilarious. It's good stuff.
All right. Player, what are your thoughts on Cold Coffee and Cocaine, the performance?
Yeah, it's good. If Captain released a song, it'd be Ice Coffee and Sherbet, but this is cold Coffee and Cocaine. I've always liked the groove and attitude of this one. He's got that Morris voice again, and his piano playing is just stunning. Like all through this particular release, it is stunning, but you know, you can't fuck with that. Like it's just really cool. And you know, I like how he's changing it up, breaking up the monotony of, well, not that it was monotonous, but you know, like it's this song's very different to the other track. So yeah, it's cool. It's all about the groove and the attitude. It'd be interesting to see if he actually recorded this is like a studio track. I wonder if that's lying around in the vault.
Yeah. Well, let's see if a studio release ever comes out. But what's clear as day is that this has been released, and I have to agree, it is pretty cool. Again, very percussive piano by Prince. I agree with you when you say it's just fantastic playing. It is. He's rumbling around, and he's using that inner pimp voice. It's kind of quirky, kind of funny. It's a pretty out there title, especially, I guess, when you think of the time. But he was early in career then, and he was, you know, not too far removed from the bikini underwear briefs and all that sort of stuff. So it's not surprising to hear this. And who knows when this first came into his mind. It might have even been in the late 70s or early 80s prior to him sitting down and doing this run through. But I digress. He puts a bit of well-needed humor and fun into this session. And with that, Tojem, round out your thoughts on this one.
This is fun and funky. It's G minor and it's all on the one again. There's lots of James Brown like horn ideas on the keyboards in his right hand. Like he's... Like you can just hear you can hear Eric Leeds and Atlanta Bliss just smashing that stuff out on the horns. And, you know, even when he's doing that on the right hand, it almost sounds like a horn swell. It's cool. It reminds me of the song Tricky on Captain Said Chlorine Bacon Skin. There's a great reference to And Your Ugly Face. I just cracked myself laughing when I heard that. And Captain and I were listening to this afternoon, and we were just both just cacking ourselves laughing when he gets to that, what rhymes with house, you know? And it's just like, he just leaves it up to your imagination. And then 30 seconds later, oh, like a little black mouse. And it's like he's struggling to think of something to rhyme with, and then he hits him. It's hilarious. This is funky. I really like it. He goes up to A at one point, and then he suddenly goes back down to G, but that's pretty much it, chordally. He certainly plays this groove a bit more staccato than, say, 17 Days, so it's a bit faster. And then there's a lot happening. You know, he's playing the bass line. He's playing these little pops and things, and then he puts in these little horn sort of ideas, and he's just making up shit over the top of it. It's hilarious. It's great. It's a great example of Prince just having fun on the piano. And the title is cool, Cold Coffee and Cocaine. I think the only thing disappointing about that is that it sounds like it's going to be a kind of depressing song. It's going to be like Old Friends for Sale or something like that. But it's like, it's just this funny funk number. I really like this one.
All right. We're almost at the end of this intimate rehearsal performance.